The Joplin Police Department hosted a neighborhood block party at Parr Hill Park today. Free food and drinks were available to community members in attendance. They were also able to get an up-close look at different city utility vehicles.